If you're feeling lonely, and if you're feeling blue, and things are at their worst, if you know your history, then just do what I do. Sing a song about Elizabeth the First. 1, 2, 3, 4. Some say she was a tyrant, she was mean to all her vassals, but then hey, I wasn't there, maybe her vassals all were assholes. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Dead left poor stepmoms with the women that he wedded, and he got a little paranoid and had her mom beheaded. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. And her cousin tried to kill her, so she locked her in a garrison. It makes your folks before seem pretty minor by comparison. Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh Elizabeth, get some sleep and take that crazy frown on off your head. The Spanish Armada has been battled back to Spain, and now you run the Middle Ages from the middle of your bed. She had a lot of suitors, lots of princes made a pass at her. I bet that once or twice she would make out with that ambassador. Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. But the couriers and courtiers were uppity and boring. She had crushes on explorers, but they always went exploring. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. So she never kept a king, she held her independence higher, and her sexual frustration, she just took it out on Ireland. Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh Elizabeth, get some sleep, take that crazy frown on off your head. Catholic insurgents are all lying in a ditch, and now you run the Middle Ages from the middle of your bed. And they named a colony after her, and they called it Virginia, because she's the Virgin Queen, which seems to me awfully personal. Your poets and your pirates, they all like you as a friend now.